Well, happening today, MDOT is shutting down a busy ramp in Genesee County for the next 2 weeks so that it can be repaved. It's happening in Flint Township at the northbound I-75 ramp to I-69 and the Bristol Road ramp to northbound 75. Now, traffic from northbound 75 to I-69 will be detoured to the Miller Road exit. Drivers must take the southbound ramp from Miller to reach I-69. Now, the northbound I-75 ramp to Bristol Road is still open. The work is expected to wrap up on October 5th.